attributes that I learned over time, especially from my master's, is to be able to be self-sufficient, to manage myself.
Problem-solving skills and the presentation skills and being able to work part of a team.
Teamwork, communication, leadership.
Creative thinkers. Digitally fluent, obviously.
Becoming digitally fluent was really important for my current role.